Westbrook tries the three, and Russell Westbrook knocks down his second three of the season. Westbrook, kick to the corner. Here's Troy Brown Jr. for three. The three-point shooting for the Wizards this quarter is unbelievable. Thomas Bryant's going to come back in. He's going to the scorer's table. Westbrook, the pull-up jumper, got it again. Here comes Westbrook again off the rebound. Westbrook to Bryant. Bryant! He's got 21, a chance for 22.
Again, no wasted energy. Everything is done with a purpose. Great penetration by Russell Westbrook to get Gafford to commit, and a little dump-off to Thomas Bryant for the and-one. Especially for rookies.
There's the cutting rookie, Ogdi, off the pass from Westbrook, who's now got six assists.
Great cut. Russell Westbrook has the ball. That's not just Denny, but everybody must find opportunities like Denny did right there.
Hachimura come back in at the six-minute mark, I would guess, for Neto. The lob to Bryant. Oh! And the foul!
That ankle looks good to me. Good job. What a pass by Russell Westbrook, and a catch and finish on the gather. I mean, you have to put this right on the money. And Thomas Bryant having the ability to jump off one leg, get the contact, and finish.
Clock to nine. Westbrook to the corner. Neto again for three. Back-to-back big shots by Howell Neto, and the Wizards lead by five.
Penetration once again by Russell Westbrook, finding the open shooter. And Howell